player to the box. It's a 5-on-3, it's a power play, and it's a chance to do some damage. And that will help to at least clear the puck away. Over 7 minutes to go in the third. Toronto's recently broken the tie. Their lead is one. The Maple Leafs with a face-off win. Onside. It all alone! Score! What an impressive goal, shorthanded.